cheated. He broke every rule in the book.
All I hear is excuses. I don't want to hear excuses out of you or anybody else. I hate excuses. Where's that kill and be killed instinct I want to see? Where is it, Erica? Where the hell is it? Because from now on, I'm not changing your damn diapers. No, you're on your damn own. So go do something about it.
This whole Raw versus SmackDown thing, it's out of control. Let's put an end to it. I take five of my best Raw superstars, put them in the ring against five of your best SmackDown superstars in a traditional 10-man Survivor Series match.
It's gonna be just like the Monday Night Wars, player. You're gonna lose this one too.
Mess with Raw, and you never mess with Eric Bischoff.
These son of a bitches set us up. They could have quite possibly taken the heart out of our SmackDown leader, Cole.
If you want to start something, SmackDown will finish it.
Wait a second.
He's got a steel pipe. Look at the carnage in and outside the ring.
All of SmackDown is going to find out what it's like to get Raw.
Fight!